she kind of understands that Kevin's job is to do that. But the rest of them, are a bit more like...
She's come up through that kind of... She's always been there, though. She's always been at that club.
Because the funny thing is, we've been seeing this again. Right? She's quite... Kevin's kind of...
Running,
about sports, yeah.
And that's how stupid it is.
And so she comes to me and is like, all right, I'm just going to walk. But and I think she, for some reason, she's not going to go. She's like,
it's really stupid things. Like, I think when Boob is in the group, it gives her a bit more of someone to bounce off.
Yeah.
And when, so I often, and it's not even like Saturdays, it's more like Thursday night. I don't know whether it's just Thursday night, she's just really, really tired. But it's just seeing, like, just going along all the time.
Yeah, she's not going to talk.
So I think it's almost like that stupid mindset of like, I'm not the bottom of the group. It's like, you're not going to like it. Not that it should be like that, but
you just
got to get used to it. It's like a learning process. Yeah. If she can learn to manage, she can learn to do it.